Hello, in this PixaFlux video tutorial, I will show how to use the Lattice node to deform an image. The Lattice node can be found in the Nodes toolbar in the Deform group. Drag and drop the node to the graph. The Lattice node has two deformation modes: region to apply the deformation to a region of the image, and image to apply the deformation to the whole image. In region mode, clicking the Set Xform button, you can resize and reposition the lattice to define the region of the image. To modify the lattice, click and drag the control points, or select a group of points and use the manipulator to transform them. At any point, you can click the Set Xform button to move the lattice. In the control points group, the Set Number button allows you to change the number of points of the lattice. The lattice will keep its shape. The Reset Points button allows you to reset the selected points to their original position, or if no points are selected, to reset the whole lattice. In the Deformation Area group, the Reset button repositions the lattice to the image. In Image mode, the Set Xform button allows you to resize the image before deforming it. This is how to use the Lattice node in PixaFlux. Thank you for watching.